as clay to the potter, may I be to thee. You may have to break down resistance at times, but Lord, don't stop molding and shaping my life.
Shape me, dear Father, please.